Now in Transistor, you can create a podcast network and also build a podcast website that features multiple shows from your account. Let me show you how it works. So here in my Transistor account, like many of you, I have multiple podcasts. And up here at the top, I now have a network option. I'm going to click on that. You'll see that when you're in network mode, the nav bar here at the top changes colors. And I can click set up my network. So I'm going to call this Awesome Podcast Network. Now I can choose all of the public podcasts I want to choose in my network. So let's add a few of these. All right, I've selected all of the podcasts I want to include in my network. I'm going to click this Create My Network button. And now I have 9 podcasts in my network. Next, I'm going to use this tool to create a website that features all of these podcasts. I'm going to click Website over here in the settings. And just like a regular Transistor website, we can use a subdomain. I'm going to call mine awesomenetwork.transistor.fm and click Save. And before we change anything, let's just preview this to see how it looks. Doesn't this look great just out of the box? Up here in the Hero section, we have some of our shows being featured. And if we scroll down, we can see more of the podcasts here. I can click on here and it will automatically go to that podcast's website. And if that podcast has a website hosted on Transistor, it'll take them to a Transistor-themed website like that. It will also list all of the latest episodes across your network and a list of the people associated with each podcast. So let's go back to the settings and add a few things. First thing we can do is add an introduction line. I'm going to go ahead and save that. Let's go back to our preview here. And if we refresh, we now have the slogan being displayed right here. Next, I'm going to add a custom logo to the site. Let's load it up here. And now I've got a pretty sweet logo over here. And just like the normal podcast websites, you can add a social sharing image, a favicon. You can also customize your header content and the footer content. But you can also create additional pages and URLs that will appear in the navigation. So let's do that here. And maybe we'll put about our network. I've added in my page content here. And now I can choose whether I want a link displayed on the main header, which I do, and in the footer navigation, which I also want. I'll click Create Page. Let's head over here and refresh. And now up here in the nav, we have About. We're going to click on that. And you can see all of my content right here. You'll also notice there's a Shows page that will automatically pull in all of the podcasts in your network. So people can easily visit those from here. You might also want to link to external pages. For example, if you had sponsorship information hosted somewhere else. So you can grab your link. Head over here, click New Page or Link. In this case, we'll say this is an external link. I'm going to put Sponsorship and paste that in. Again, I can choose whether I want it displayed in my header navigation and in my footer navigation. Click Create Link. If we head back to our website and refresh, now we have an option for sponsorship. And when I click on that, it will take us right to the sponsorship kit. As I mentioned before, you can also connect a custom domain to your network website. So if you've already registered a custom domain on GoDaddy or Hover or Namecheap, you can put that in here and then follow our instructions here on how to configure that custom domain. Over here in the theme design section, you can also customize the background color, the text color, and the link color, which allows you to have all sorts of color schemes for this particular theme and also match it to your network's brand. If you ever want to add or remove a show from your network, you can do that over here in the Settings tab. So in this case, I want to remove this show here. I just unselect it and click Save. You will also notice that there is a social media settings section. So if I wanted to put in my handle on X or my handle on Instagram, I can do that here. Click Save. and these will be displayed in the footer of your Transistor website. That's my demo of our new podcast networks feature and our new podcast websites. If you have questions or you're interested in trying Transistor out for yourself, head over to transistor.fm and click this chat with us option, and we'd be happy to help you out. Thanks.